Again, Dwight Howard of just making the defense dumb.
Look at the LeBron spin, and then in traffic, he's got a deuce.
Another look at that play by LeBron. Spins into the middle and makes a nice-looking play out of it as he keeps his eye on the contact or on the basket.
James with some steam. Stops underneath. What a move for the King.
That was nice. Out of the picture, and what happens? You get an uncontested layup.
You use that term fundamental. That's what this San Antonio system has been all about for many years and why they've been super successful. Lakers coming off of another road win the other night. Best road record, more road wins than anybody. LeBron quickly, and he throws it down.
Boy, he went around DeMar DeRozan that time because DeMar was playing him too upright, didn't have his knees flexed. That first step left him, and the finish was what the crowd likes to see.
By the way,
run with the ball. That first play made on DeMar as he just goes around him. And tell you something, Anthony Davis is doing a great job on LaMarcus Aldridge.
The train down the lane, throw it in, count it, and one for LBJ.
Transition coming down, contact, concentration.
Again,
both teams heating up a little bit from behind the arc.
Yeah, they shoot it well. Top 10 in percentage from 3-point. LeBron again. Got it! Two in a row for LBJ. 20-year-old, a second-year player, 6'5", 205. LeBron, another one!
I told you, it's turned into a 3-point shooting contest right now. Great hustle by Kuzma.
LeBron!
No.
One hand, step back!
No.
Off of one leg. Rondo. LeBron. He wanders in. Throws it to Howard.
With the left
serve
hand.
It up and eat.
Wow. That's his ninth assist.